Morning, y'all. It's 4:17. The bus leaves at 5 o'clock. Con calma, cuz. Y que me no quema, cuz.
Wait, no. 5:06. Supposed to leave at 5 o'clock.
And I bet you ain't finna to eat.
We ain't finna
eat nothing.
Until like 3 o'clock. Where?
I don't see no damn bus.
Where's he going?
Tell him, why the hell they standing up, bro?
Hey, why y'all standing up? If we ain't gonna leave till 5:30, that was a catch. I could've cooked my steak and eggs, fool.
I could've. Like,
real shit. I could've went to sleep.
Thank you, Chris, in the building.
It's under wraps.
What you got on,
you know,
fool?
What time it is? I'm about to be H-Town.
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 More money.
But the bus 45 minutes late, so.
Yeah, yeah. Let me see the first fade.
The what?
The first fade.
First fade.
James not gonna be able to hear us talking to him.
Hey, tell him what you said yesterday about being deaf.
About being what?
About being deaf. Tell him what you said yesterday. You what remember?
Hey, you know you got game. If you can't hear, and you still got hope.
Ooh, he had to listen to that. It was real.
That's facts. That's facts.
Mama Lona cut.
Tell me that doesn't make sense, Keith. Tell me that doesn't make sense. Think about it. Think about it. You can't even hear people. And you still got hope.
It's 5 a.m.
Like, that's real. That's game. And you can't deny it unless you a hater.
It's time for bed.
If you deny that, you're like,
how feeling today, bro? How you feeling? 5:30.
Man, ain't no way this bus 30 minutes late, bro.
Man, I need to eat.
Nah,
like, about no bus.
I swear, as soon as we go to double quick or something, they be going, wow, bloom, bus right there.
Fall out the sky. I need to eat.
Put it up there.
You didn't even go to sleep.
Go to sleep, I'll wake you up. If you sleep right now, I'll wake you up.
That's how I Bro, like, I ain't even get the pack. I hope that I ain't forgetting.
Oh!
Hey guys.
5:30 in the morning.
We're about to be going on to Houston as soon as this darn bus is. Now, as we calculate, 34 minutes late. 34 minutes late.
Uh huh.
But you know, we're lit. Hey.
Hey. Where's the breakfast at, though? That's what I want to know.
Bro, dude. Hey, yo, if we stop at Hardee's and get some biscuits, I'm gonna.
So, wait.
We're
supposed to leave at 5.
It's
5:36.
I can't win
that. Double quick, though.
Me and
her
home.
Oh,
so
shit.
Get in the car and let's go.
Bro, I just
want to
go
eat. Let's go.
Nigga,
be like, that.
Let's go!
Let's
go!
I think you should ask them and see everything okay.
Damn! There's something in the way. What's up with you, bro? What's up? You straight? You good?
Hey, Nathan, you're a vampire. Are you crying?
Hey, yeah, come on. I got you.
Oh, Mark, why are y'all crying?
You got a dog, bro.
We were just talking about you.
Really? You like it? And that flash. Y'all trying to go to double quick or what?
Double quick, I'm starving.
Y'all trying to take me double quick?
And we can't even fit in here. What the fuck?
I can't. I'm fitting in that bitch.
I need two, but not all three of us.
Hey, one, two.
They forgot about me.
I know. I said it wasn't priority.
Or I could send y'all money just to go get something.
Or you could just hop in the back.
All right, so look.
Yeah. Hola, pendejos. How you doing? Ooh, oh, I thought that was Gucci.
Nah, it's like
that's Fucci. It's like a S.
Gucci Versace.
How y'all feel? Feel good? Good? Ready for Houston?
Yeah.
I'm up by Houston, cut. Si quema no quema, cut. Coach Barney, how we feeling?
So
So what's the word? What's the
Everybody
word?
I can't put this on camera.
Oh. So what had happened was, Coach texted the bus driver. The bus driver ain't he called the bus driver yesterday. Bus driver ain't respond, but yet he responded 10 minutes ago saying, oh, I got your car yesterday. Bro, we're supposed to leave here at 5 o'clock. It's 5:47. Now we have a chance to go get some food at least. No, Lily said she was gonna go get some McDonald's. So I just said, let me know, like, for real. Come on now, they came in clutch. I have to put some type of rock song.
Just play some like classical music.
Wait, I don't see the bus, bro. Y'all been talking about the bus. Where's that?
Then pull in, back out, and then just drive away.
Oh no, this looks chilling.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
All right, here we go. Get on.
Oh, yes, sir. Listen.
Hey Chris,
you didn't hear me. Oh, oh, oh. Excuse
me. What? I feel like I'm inside my own brain, for real though. No cap. This is hard, but ain't no rapper, but hey. Yo, here we go. Oh.
Hey, Kane, Bojangles better. Bojangles better.
Stop. Just landed in H.
Hey, Zay, put this on my sleeve.
Damn. En la H. Si que me no quema que.
Yeah. I just about to tell them where we at.
They know where we at.
No.
It says in the title of the video right here. Right here.
Oh.
That's what she did. She said, Mississippi State. Thank
you. Yeah, so am I. I don't know what for. I don't even have a bag.
You don't have a bag?
I don't have a bag.
They probably meant him. I don't think they meant you.
No, he pointed to me.
Yeah, oh, okay, okay, okay.
I was standing next to Ryan, and he goes, no, not you, him. I'm like, okay.
Have you stopped at the game when I got 48?
Why did I get stopped? I don't even have a bag.
You ain't even got it. Outside, I'm like, just walk through, don't stop, don't take nothing off. Then I get there.
Yeah. Stop.
For today, too.
That's
a
you. Come on, we're going to the swag. I ain't never even been up here.
What?
I ain't never been up here. St. Rockets?
Shout out Jalen Green, that boy's from your state
park. Shout out Jalen Green, you heard that?
This is your history right here. The Dons, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Who is this? This is right here. Program 35.
Benjamin Franklin.
That's not
it. Girl, you stupid. For real, you stupid.
Bruh.
So, I just got off my hood.
Travis Scott. Can I get an interview?
Don't do it.
Can I get an interview?
Hey, can we get an interview for this channel?
Hey, YouTube, bro, I'm popping right now. YouTube popping. Bro, Travis Patty just walked past
me,
bro. You saw that?
Yeah.
You were just like.
No, bro.
This man is here, bro. Travis Scott.
Nah, him.
Yeah.
Right, so we're going to watch this celebrity softball. I hope Travis Scott hits one for the Houston people. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
He got to do his run. He got to do it.
Let's play ball. How you feel, Ty?
I feel good, bro. It's crazy.
Dude.
The baby daddy.
Travis Patty. Travis hit a bomb. Oh my.
Like a damn Little League player.
We are now exiting Space City. We'll be back tomorrow. 11:30 sharp. Strictly business.
It's our party bus right there. We just got to our hotel. I can't really report.
That's what we gonna need to bat some balls in the hotel.
We finna play in here, bro. We finna play a pillow ball for 60.
Y'all pressing the button. Back.
We didn't. We did it. No, get my cut.
Get my cut.
Oh, there's no way.
Hey, Coach, what were we supposed to grab?
I'm crying. I got this.
Up in the wood, watch it burn away. I know they out for the title, I'm spitting their fire like triggers when they put a K.
Surprise!